Welcome back.
And here we are today in arguably one of the jewel in Nantes crown, which is the Machine de Lille. And while we wait for the queue for the major tickets, this is the other carousel that they've got. And already I'm being pestered to go on these ones, but this one is all wild animals.
I so want to go on the ostrich. Please, can I get a ticket?
Go and see how much they are. It's fair to say that there is nowhere like this in the world. Everything is unique. Very, 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 very steampunk. It's actually fantastic. I love it. Gigi has chosen to go in, not in an ostrich, but in a giant flying crane, which is a fantastic choice. Oh, safety belt included. I'm going to sit down on that side so I can take a picture better. Got it. This is the little one, this is the Ménage d'Andrea. The actual big one, which is the Carousel of Marine World, is much, much bigger, and we're all going to go on that together because that's amazing. What do the controls do? Flap the wings. All these fantastic creatures, people popping up out of the ground. Truly, it's just like the imagination run wild around here. Nowhere else like this at all. And back again. This is one of my favourite aspects of this whole business. Who in their right mind would build something as great as this? Fantastic. 16 feet high, diesel powered, fully articulated mechanical elephant. I love it. Gigi's going over to get squirted. This is what I would describe as, I'll have to describe as one of the wonders of the modern world. Oh, watch out, mate, you're going to get a blast there.